a guy. I was lucky enough to stumble across a lot of my old father's children's annuals. It was a time when, you know, I was making some headway into the collections of state galleries and being considered a, you know, like a contender, and there seemed to be a tremendous amount of people making sort of serious art and with serious issues, and spending a lot of time making imagery based around a lot of conceptual stuff. And I decided to sort of throw away, you know, so-called sort of serious issues and just try and paint beautiful things. I saw all this imagery of these sort of purposeful kids making their way in the world, and, you know, that was one of the arenas that I wanted to spend time doing. And then a lot of people said, well, you know, you can't paint that, you know, that's not serious art. I went, okay, I'll do it.